Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. So I've got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was made for glitter rock and roll. Honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze, and I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer. We're in a car, westbound trains. Now that you're off on vacation, it's summer. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four long days in a brown L.A. haze, and I just want you back by my side. Can't help it, honey, that much a part of me now. Remember our night in Montana, and you said there'd be no room. Hiking on Tuesday with you, I'd walk anywhere. California won't be quite there. I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. Spend four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze, and I just want you back by my side. I spent four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze. I just want you back by my side.
I'm not sure if he sings up high on the end like that or not. I know I couldn't hardly do it. But anyhow, this song... basically, when you start off, you know, you play G and just a little finger trick here. I'm sure I've showed it on plenty of other videos. But anyhow, the basics of this is you're gonna have two little patterns each verse, and there's three verses. And you're going to have one verse that's sort of like a bridge. And the only reason I'm not going to call it a bridge is because right after it, there is a bridge. But anyhow, so you got like a verse bridge, and then you got a little short bridge. Then you got three verses, and you got one, two, three choruses, and the last chorus you double out. And let me get something to drink. All right, so where were we? So basically you got, I probably said too much at the first, and I don't want to scare y'all. But basically you're going G, C, and D, G, okay? You're going to do that twice, and then you're going to have another thing, and then that's going to close a verse out, and there's three of those, okay? So it's like a G, C, na, 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 D, call the Labor Day, G. You know, then you do it again, G, na, 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 C, na, you go to your D, na, na, back to your G. So you do that twice, okay? Now, a little part, you know, like, and honey, I didn't know, which comes at every end of every verse. It'll just be a different melody, I mean, a different words. It's like A minor, na, 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 C. Then you go to a D, and then the upside down D, that D7, okay? All right, so you're with me there on the verse. So far, you've got G, C, D, G, twice. Then you have A minor, C, D, and the upside down D. Now, I'm going to tell you a trick. A lot of people have problems, I think, timing the words with these chords because it's sort of an odd It's not odd to sing. It's some people have trouble playing it and singing it on time, where the words change during the right chord. But what you want to do whenever you, and the hard part is that, honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you. So think of those four notes as all being equal time, like 1, 2, 3, 4. Do that, then it's gone. Honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. And then you have to do them on time because the words are just natural like that. So that's through your verse. All right, now you're going to go into your chorus. And you're going to be pulled whenever you first start playing a song. After you get to the end of that verse, you're going to go to a G by accident. But I'm going to tell you, and the reason I'm saying that, so that'll stick in your head, because you're not supposed to. You're supposed to go to a C. So every time you finish a verse, you're going to remember, Jay said, don't be tempted to go to that C. So watch here. That's one time. That's two. Now you remember the same count. Go to a G, but let's go to your C. Come on, Dad, it'll be all right. Then a G. Come on, Dad, I'll be holding you tight. All right, you with me up to there? C, C. Nah. Then you get. And then a C. And then you get. And then, now, here comes the tricky part. Almost, is it every word? It's not every word. But it's like a marching thing.
I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
Try it.
4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
See there? So far you got. Like you're marching.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now your words have to go.
4 longer days in a brown LA haze. I just want you back by my side.
You almost have to. It forces you to do the words at the right time. All right. So far we've gotten through a verse and a chorus, and then you'll have another verse just like that, and then right after that you'll have a chorus. Okay. So you're 2/3 of the way through the song, or 60%. You've done a verse, a chorus, another verse, another chorus. Now you've got that. I don't want to call it a bridge. I'm gonna call it a verse bridge, because then we're gonna do a bridge right after it. Okay. But you want to think separately when you get here, because now you're fixing to jump up a step.
I was going to say you go from your G to your A, which really we're already in A because we're using the capo and all that mess. But anyhow, for all intents and purposes, where we are, we're going from the G. Now we're going to go to a, now we're going to take the song up a step. A, D. We're going to do this 3 times. This is the 3rd time. Then you're going to do a C, D.
The way that works is, let's see.
I can't help it, honey. That much of part of me now. Remember that night in Montana, you said there'd be no room for ground.
All right, up to there.
There'd be no room for God.
Now this is why we call this
or I call it a verse bridge, because then I couldn't call this a bridge I'm fixing to show you, because now all of a sudden at the end of that, you're going to go to an F and a C and then a G for two. Like, in other words, you're going to do an F if you're doing it for two or four counts, depending on how it went. One, two, three, four. Yeah, it'd be four, four, and then eight on your G, because it's going to be like that. Coming out of that. Back into another verse. Okay, so basically you got so we're gonna go through this up to there. I meant to do a regular C that first time. I hope it don't confuse anybody, but A minor. Remember, all these get the same amount of counts. Come to C, it'll be all right. This time after C, you go to the D, and then you got that 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, the end of the song, there's only one thing you got to remember. On the very end of the song, the last chord, you're thinking that's a G, you should go with F, C, G. Because you're going to be... Four lonely days in a brown LED. And I just want you back by F. C. I guess it goes to the G. I'd have to listen to the song. But, so that pretty much covers it all right there. Just remember, if you ever see me, do my C like this by accident, you could, do that C. Yeah. I mean, you can do that. I'm just saying that's a C. And you can do the C or this full C. You can do this G or this G. And, I said I was going to tell you a trick on the B7. This B7 right here. Okay, if you can't do that, hold on the days. All right, so four lonely days. All you got to do is just play the second and third string on the second and the fourth fret. Like this, okay? And so it's like, I was four lonely days around LA Hayes, and I just want you back by my side. And on the last one, I was four lonely days around LA Hayes, and I just want you back. The last one goes to an F. Remember, don't do that until the very end. And I'm trying to think if there's anything else I left out. Yeah, I went over the chorus. I think we got it all on there. Let's see. Heading out to San Francisco for the Labor Day. My hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glitter rock and roll. Honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze. I just want you back by my side. It's been quite a summer. Rent cars and westbound trains. Now that you're off on vacation, something to try to explain. Honey, I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding your time. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze.